Hey, he wanted 12-5.
Three square here.
Our top story today is LSET Live. The virtual set that gives you the creative power of a controlled 3D environment. New technology, a seamless link between the real and virtual world, sounds pretty good, doesn't it? But you ask yourself, how many extra people is this going to take? The answer is none. With LSET Live, you won't need a bunch of engineers huddled over a workstation. However, there are going to be those times when you need a free-moving or a handheld camera. For this, LSET Live uses the BBC 3D tracking system.
This production was hosted by Pete Hastings and Spencer at THD. Next up, an amazing LSET Live that turned out to be a success.
We're on the same page, Austin. Let's see, you are sometimes policy, so are you an engineer of any kind? You are not. You will know, well, at least you're on something that, well, I'm trying to learn. Let's see, ask three questions up. Can I answer three questions so far? Okay. I'm sorry, he doesn't know. All right, well, he's very valued, but sometimes a little slow. Nothing at all. That's why I keep it closed. See, it's way to work. So you're not an engineer, but you do work television occasionally when you feel like it, plug it up in the morning. Do you work in the pre-production process? And what it looks like, I'm just way off the mark. Okay, well, I can turn this one. See how we're going to do this. Yes. True words were never spoken. Thank you very much. Thank you for being here. Very nice meeting. Who's the next person? Who wants to talk?
Well, there he is. We can interview him right
here. Oh, I know you. You work for us. Get off camera. Yeah. And there's something.